The Shower Society, Tivoli Gardens, West Kingston, Downtown Kingston Parish, the one and only Jamaica. This book series explores the previously unexplored links between one of the most notorious garrisons in Jamaica, Tivoli Gardens, aka TG, Shower, and one of the most notorious garrisons in the UK, TGB, the Ghetto Boys. This is the untold story.
Now, as the saying goes, who's an hairy dog, not the same look. I say that because, by 87 standards, Harry McLeod, aka Harry Dog, has been extremely lucky. Because he's managed to make it to the age of 51. But, just like any other Apex 87, time catch up on him in a worse way. He died by the barrel of the same gun that he lived by. For those of you who are not familiar with Harry Dog, he's one of West Kingston, or he was one of West Kingston's most prolific 87s. He belongs in the same type of group as the Onono Post on them Monday, right? Highly rated in the community, right? You know, it got ready in acidic environments. Your ratings attach to how much people you kill, how much people afraid of you, how much people can't diss your RLs, this and that, right? So your Nuno Post and your Zion train on them money. That's the group Harry Dog was a part of. Now, in case the name sound familiar, you might remember him from my Nuno Post video, where I said in my Nuno Post, at least, I don't remember if I didn't mention it well, now you know, in my Nuno Post, were the main people wanted for the 2006 attacks on the police officers were within the space of 9 hours, three policemen were shot and killed. The attacks were carried out obviously by men from West Kingston who were retaliating for what happened to Dodo's brother, Chris Royal. Right, remember them go kill a policeman and right after them dead. Right, and at the time, Tivoli Gardens, West Kingston in general, had an aura of invincibility about them. They felt they were untouchable. Right. Them think them could have go for anybody at any time. And this included even members of the security forces. Right. Now, you would have think to yourself, well, surely attacking members of the security forces killed 3 police in 9 hours. They must go spend 130, 40 years at jail. No. But never really come out died. Because, as usual, in many cases like this, no witnesses came forward. Nobody never got testify. Nuno Post bust the case. Harry Dog bust the case. And they went on to live acidic ever after. But, Sunday morning, bright and early, Harry Dog time run out. Man him pull up on him, carry load a man, wet him up, and that was the end of him. Now the fact say, somebody like Harry Dog get take out like that, show you see the dynamics of West Kingston completely change. Recently, them go for Harry Dog go kill him and go on stick. And they were so determined to get rid of him, them come back, come finish off the job. But let me tell you why I see the dynamics change. You see, when my first ear say he lost his life, I was thinking to myself, just so, just like that. Him go to rather, you know, let me say, somebody like him, you normally expect this all hard blazing gun battle. And I think to myself, Harry Dog go out kinda almost too easy. But he managed to make man catch him this, especially after then they go for him. Let me tell you how people like Harry Dog lose him life. You see, when you have a reputation like Harry Dog, or a Nuno Post, right, or a Sci-Fi, and you're used to walking around your community, and nobody not test you, nobody not step to you, people know say, you're Dodos, top 87, people know say, you did kill that man, and people know say, you did shut up that man and bust the case. North 87s get so used to being in that mindset where, even when time them in a danger, them still not take certain precautions. Because them used to getting by them name. But these new youths, these new young 87s, don't business about nobody name. These new 87s will name your food, whether you want to be Harry Dog, or Brother Dog, or Brother Ananti. May not mean nothing to them. Especially when you consider, say, enough of these scores they want to get settled in West Kingston now. Man have up man from years. People did have up each other from Dodos era. But them couldn't settle certain things, you know. Enough man did want to kill out certain man from them time, but them couldn't. Because at the time, them would end up dead back and them would send go for man and man get their hand broke and their foot broke. Now that's West Kingston is more divided and there's no one big system a rule over all of the 87s then. Now for the little man them who one time couldn't even look upon Harry Dog, now them seem as an easy target. Because remember, when you hear a man run place and man a tap man, man a body can't touch man, it just means that the youths them don't really want the problem of dealing with the bigger organization. You know the pussy on them man, they make out, them can't dead easy to, you know. But because enough man who would have stepped to them no one go deal with. The Dodos and them no one deal with Liberty and them no one deal with. They no one Zion Tree and send for them and them no one. Them no one go deal with Vicious. Them no one deal. So because them no one that, them just, them they all take on a certain this. Right. But enough of them, they get them own gun. And them own local gang, if I even want 4 or 5 man, and them have one 4 or 5 handgun, maybe 3 handgun, 2 rifle. Them man, they can't wait the kitchen for them old 87, yeah. So when they see the war going, scream as the young generation, them there. Now for the man, they want war against the young generation, them now. Now for them, the real problem them have, it's not even at the individual level with the individual youth them in a young generation, but them have a problem with the Coke family. Them have a problem with the 87s them who used to run things under the Coke family. Now for the youth them where from the Denantown side of a war, the Tivoli side, now for them a legacy badness, legacy issues. Remember when time he did do this? Right, you did kill my father years ago. Obviously, I'm not talking about Harry Dog case now, I'm talking in general. Now, for the youth, they will come up now on a bus gun, right? And a war against the Tivoli side and the young generation. Now, for them, man, a second scores, but the things will happen a long time, because now for them, they would have grew up on a year about Harry Dog and a year about, you know, the different guard man, them who run off this and know, say, they have to know them place. Back in the day, them have to know them place, but now, them mute their fight fire with fire. Them not take no talk, right? And as me say, if they remember something you did to them 10 years ago, or you did them relative 10 years ago, they must take it now. So not only is the conflict going on over issues that exist now, and killings are going on now, and I retaliate for recent things, no fight are old killings though, old beef. Right. Holy pop bad blood around there. West Kingston was always volatile, you know. But under the like bubble under the surface. I know that the structure them they have in place crumble. And every man, right, not taking the talk. No man not taking the orders. You can't send for no man and beat them like one time.